As I walk away from the shrine, I hear something rustling off the path. Eh?
It's an extremely hot girl.
Probably just some raccoon. But I'm curious anyways. I started pulling branches aside to see what's there.
Yup.
We were both right.